Get down! wanted us? Dad, I think they've spotted us. What do we do?
Keep absolutely still. This vision's based on movement.
What? Where did you get that idea from? I'm pretty sure...
Thank you.
What's in there, do you think?
It didn't feel that long ago when the world started experiencing waves of incurable diseases causing widespread anarchy.
You have honored the name.
A new company emerged with a solution. Technocracy proposed a cryogenic technology that could freeze people for 12 months until the pandemics were eradicated. They said it would ensure humanity survived and would awaken into a new world. The issue divided people, but eventually all world governments enforced the technology. Cryo labs were constructed and people were herded into them against their will.
Cryogenic sleep will begin momentarily. You will be woken on March 11, 2033. Inhale and sleep.
They said to think of the procedure as a pause button on our bodies for a year, in which there would be no muscle wastage nor memory loss. They said it would be enough time for all transmissible diseases to die off.
Dad, was everyone on the planet put into cryo-freeze?
That's what they told us.
Then what happened?
For a moment, or it could have been weeks or months, the cryo-freeze had worked, but then something went horribly wrong. Somehow, 700 years had passed while we were in cryo-freeze.
Sam, what's happened to you?
Hello?
Took you so long.